you want to make many different footwear types, sport shoes, boots, sandals, elegant shoes, etc. And let's say that you have a big budget for it. You can allow yourself to buy all needed shoeless types to make all these different footwear types. But you don't have it. Learn how to make shoes with my step-by-step video courses. So most of you don't have this big budget needed to make different footwear types. But actually, you as a beginner in shoemaking that want to start making shoes for yourself or for your family members or something else, you don't need to have all these different footwear types. You can work with only one shoeless type and make many different footwear types. I already made a big shoemaking post about one shoeless type that you, as a beginner in shoemaking, can work with and make many different footwear types. But I want to upgrade it and give you even more. In my next shoemaking tutorial, I want to show you what you must consider before you decide what shoeless type you need to buy to make your shoes. This will determine how many footwear types you can make working with only one shoeless type. Just imagine that you have only one shoeless type but can make many different footwear types, starting from casual footwear types, making elegant shoes and even sport shoes. So you need to think a little bit ahead before you starting making shoes and work smart, so you need to make a good decision. If this is the information you need, you want to know more, please comment below this video. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because this channel is all about shoemaking. And if you want to make shoes, if you want to learn how to make shoes, this is a good source here. Of course, subscribe and click the bell button to know when my new video will come up.